go. We're almost into bicep curls. Okay. Here we go. One foot's in front of the other, chest up tall. Bring them right up. Right down. Simple standard bicep curl. Just like that. Make sure the arms are already straight all the way down. Here we go. Let's check on the guys behind. Let's go. Bend those knees just a touch. Sean, there you go. All the way up. Get that chest up. Head up. Nice. Good form. Good form, both of you guys. Knees are bent. One foot in front of the other. The reason why you put one foot in front of the other is because it helps your back. If your legs are locked straight, there's too much pressure on your lower back. You don't want that. All right. Finish it up. Boom. Boom. Just like that. Good. That's it. Adjust your weights if necessary. You guys set up for some one arm called back scratchers. Let's work in the tricep. Grab your weight. Same thing with the feet.